Hi, my name is Bella Hazan. I talked to 7 different renovators. When Peter came in, I told him what I was planning to do, and then he started making some small suggestions, and all of a sudden I realized that this was somebody I could talk to and could look beyond just the basics. Nobody else had talked to me about the need for WSIB or any insurances, and not only did he talk to me about it, but he showed me his up-to-date policies. So I became very comfortable with him. He's very open, he's accessible. I mean, he answered my 10:30 emails. He also answered within about 20 minutes. So he was there for me, he put up with my concerns, listened to me, and he improved the ideas that I had, him and his team, actually. He looks not only at the surface and how something presents and looks, he makes sure that electrical work was done properly. He found a small leak and made sure that they put in new shutoff valves. And he's the only renovator I've ever worked with that actually balances both. After I told Peter we wanted to go with him, about 48 hours later, he called me up and said, "How is next Monday?" And I said, "Gee, that's quick." He said, "Bella, I want to come in on Friday. I want you to meet my renovation team." So he even introduced me ahead of time to the people that would be coming into my home. I missed the crew. The 3 guys were great. It felt like we had known them for a long time. They were appropriately friendly, but they were hardworking. They had humor, and they were so neat. I actually took photos. They would sweep, and in the bathrooms where they did the renovations, they would sweep, and then they'd get down on their hands and knees and wash my floors. They were so respectful of my house. I couldn't have asked for anything better. Peter was here every morning, tell the staff what he expected, because he's overseeing every step, and he comes back and he checks that it's done properly. I can actually say this was better value for the amount of money I spent. It came below budget, so I was delighted. On a scale of 1 to 10, I would give about an 18. It was beyond my expectation. It was easy, and I look forward to having Peter and his team back in my home to do more work. I already have recommended Peter and Premier to one of my kids, and I've recommended him to 3 of my friends already.